Requiem Actual, we've reached target LZ.
Welcome to Alpha Site, Strike Team. Let's get to work.
Undead Tango down.
Here we are. Ground Zero. Dimensional gates opening around the world. Should have known it would come back to some evil Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
That's multiple EKIA.
Down you go.
Take y'all down. Zombie down. Say goodnight, shithead.
Thank you.
alert. Someone may be inside. Omega group equipment everywhere, walking cadavers all over the site. Don't need a magic eight ball to know we're in bad shit here.
The Nazis lost control of the experiment in 45. Did the Soviets really think they'd do better? We need to get the power on.
How long is the school? Getting sensors from the education. Morning. LA stabilization required.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Data suggests they traveled to the other dimension.
Like our strike team found part of a device. Any idea what it is?
I'd wager it's from our world. An end station creation. Some sort of interdimensional scanner.
Our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I say we shut down the cyclotron. Severing the dimensional connection is our best chance to contain the spread. That computer must have intel on how to shut this place down.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vocal 3rd of April 1944.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August 1944.
Picking up an unidentified hostile approaching your position. Things practically glowing with radiation.
Warning. Initialization interrupted. Power.
Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
Now I'm no scientist, but it seems like it could be used to restore brain function in, undead specimens.
Dropped another walking corpse. I'm just getting started. That's enough.
That bastard in two. Now finish the job.
Ha ha ha!
Requiem Actual, we've reached the target LZ.
Welcome to Alpha Site, Strike Team. Let's get to work.
Undead Tango down.
Let's get to it then. This place is the cause of the outbreaks we're encountering. Better get inside and solve this case.
My team can handle it, Dr. Gray. They'll explore the site and find the entrance.
You're all going the same way.
Frag us up!
Double points.
This comes easy. Neutralized. You
Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
You have your order, strike team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat. This location is the cause of the dimensional breaches we've encountered. Strike team, get down there.
Threat removed.
Stuck here.
Threat removed. Maybe get those burns looked at. Too many to count. I'd say 20.
Station?
Unfortunately, my time here was focused entirely on atomic research. But I heard stories. Mysterious decays, unnatural transformations. That time we should restore power.
one's easy.
Suggests they traveled beyond our dimension. They did not interact with the gateway, did they? I'd recommend extended quarantine upon their return to base.
Zombie down.
Looks like our strike team found part of a device. Any idea what it is?
It appears to be part of a scanning device. I imagine End Station created it so they could record data from the other dimension.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher.
Anomaly detected.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detect processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD. 22nd of August,
Man neutralized.
Stuck here.
Modified to restore brain functionality to the living dead.
Upper Exfil strike team. Take it if we need to regroup.